So today we are going to New Jersey. What's the name of the place, love?
It's called Pandora's Box Toys and Collectibles.
In New Jersey, so should be fun. So we just pulled up to Pandora's Box Toys and Collectibles in New Jersey. Look at that Slimer in a Gundam one.
Thank you.
Not sure thing. Sabu, oh, Kevin Nash should be here. Signing autographs.
Look at
me. Oh my God.
Toys R Us baskets.
Wow. Look at the nostalgia already. Woo, look at Baby from Big Baby from Toy Story. Oh, look at what this is. This is Slumfist. He's a Gorgonite, enemy of the Commando Elite. On Goosebumps. I didn't even know they had toys. $80. What, Leek? Batman animated series, Spider-Man, X-Men, Aliens, the real Ghostbusters, the TV show. I used to watch this as a kid. Wow. I know this isn't Nickelodeon related, but man, they got them all. I don't know what Bucky O'Hare is. Police Academy. Wow, Police Academy toys. X-Men. Marvel's Hall of Fame. Daredevil. Star Wars. This is brand new. This shouldn't even be in here. Troll Warriors. This should be. The real Ghostbusters. Boglins. Timmy. Oh, this is Jimmy. Sorry. Charmy. Yeah. Look at this from the Goosebumps. $15. MODOK, Venom. Oh, Ninja Turtles and Homer. Ooh, this thing is beautiful. It's so huge. Negan. Marvel Legend. Al Snow.
Well, I know what I sung for at the show. I know what you sung for here.
Wrestling toys galore. Andre the Giant. Triple H. Andre the Giant. Bret the Hitman Hart. Oh, Kevin Nash versus Shawn Michaels. Hey, I think this is the Sheik. Iron Sheik, yes. Nikolai Volkov. Oops. Shawn Michaels, Sasha Banks. Not sure who that is. Wow, look at all these vintage toy sets from Jack's Pacific. I had this. Oh man, The Rock. I had this as a child. I had this too. I was a big wrestling fan when I was younger. A little bit of the bubbly. Not sure what that was referring to. Some of these people are too old for me. I don't know who they are. Jimmy the Superfly Snooker, know him. The Hardy Boys, of course. What's this? Who is that? That is not the Undertaker. What? What is this? That's the Undertaker? Yeah. Weird. Oh my God. I can't possibly cover all of the wrestling toys that they have here. Look, they even have vintage Rock. Just bring it. No way I could cover them all. Look at this. Is that Rey Mysterio? No, it's not. This is. Look at all of these action figures. Ninja Turtles from back in the day. The movie. The Jim Henson movie. Oh, this is from it too. Foot Soldiers. Oh, this is so cool. It says Nickelodeon, but I don't count Ninja Turtles as Nickelodeon. I don't think anyone does. Street Sharks. Now that is cool. This was one of my favorite shows as a kid. Beetlejuice. $50. The gross out meter. My Pet Monster. You found some?
Yeah.
My Pet Monster. I love this movie as a kid. And these are just action figures. We got Ninja Turtles, how they first looked. I believe these are Ninja Turtles enemy. No, that's not. Oh, Thundercat. This is a Ninja Turtle, of course. Oh my God, gross.
So cute,
he's so
right?
Ugly though. What? No, he's ugly.
Oh my goodness.
Look at those eyeballs. How much? $85.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, they're a bit pricey. Peanut. Oh my God. Jeff Dunham's Peanut. $150. I would collect all of these if I could. I didn't even know they came out. Walter. Ah, he's a grumpy old man. But wow, this is so cool. Jeff Fafar. Oh, look at this. What do you want? That? Ew, what is it? Ew, he's so ugly. Look at Chucky. He's so ugly. This one looks scary. If I brought this home, the kids would die.
Look
at that one. That one looks fake. Oh, yeah. Ace Ventura from the TV show. This is what I used to watch. Wow, this is beautiful. That is, oof, that's crafted. Amazing. I'm sorry. I'm a toy collector first. Finger Frights. They got a baby Sinclair. Justin. What's over here? Incredible Hulk. Oh, the Absorbing Man. I have the Marvel Legend version. Oh, this is, I don't have this one. This is a variant of Baron Zemo. Yup. Ugh. I have this one, but with his mask on. I have MODOK. I have them all. Terminator. Oh, look at this Toy Story toy from the first movie. Wow. Nightmare Before Christmas. Extreme Ghostbusters. Now that was my show. It wasn't? No, I don't think this was it either. No, it wasn't. X-Files toys. Ghost Rider. That looks so cool. G.I. Joe. Ultimate Warrior costume. Oh, babe, there he goes up there. Look, baby Sinclair. Yeah, look at Pee Wee Herman. Alf. A talking Alf. Great Gonzo. Oh, that's beautiful. Whew. Look at all of these toys. Animorphs. Animorphs had toys. Wow, this is Nickelodeon. Marvel Legends. Oh, the Silver Surfer. I had that one. I remember those toys came out for the movie that flopped. Oh, Daredevil. Oh, I got a bunch of random toys in here. Look, Woody, Venom, SpongeBob. I don't see prices on anything down here. Look at this. Like, it's not cool enough just being a poster, but it's signed by The Undertaker, Bret the Hitman Hart, Shawn Michaels, and Stone Cold, and it's a Toys R Us exclusive. Oh, look at Alf. Oops. And real G.I. Joes. So they have Welcome to Munchkin Land toys, but what I saw that had me excited was not only Aladdin from the TV series, which I loved, and he has Abu with him. Not only Pocahontas. Oops. Yeah, he got Abu with him. But what I saw that had me excited was right here. Lost figures. Oh, wow, look, you get the Wicked Witch of the... Oh, actually, it was this. It was this. I forgot all about it. With Sabretooth Tiger Power. I love the Flintstones as a kid. One of my favorite movies. I saw all two of them. I think there's only two. But the cartoons, I saw a bunch of them. Wow, this is so cool. This is what John Goodman has for a Flintstone. $28. Doesn't seem that bad, actually. You know, I was saying that these prices are expensive, but we just looked on eBay, and they're actually cheaper than eBay. Wow, this is beautiful. $50 for a store display. That's beautiful. Oh, I love it. I don't know what this is. Raid. Oh, the Nightmare on Elm Street collection. Oh, look at these things. Not sure exactly what they are, but they're nice. They look old. They got all the good TV shows, vintage series. I would love to open up something like this. Yeah. Okay, now we have cars. I'm not a big fan of cars. I didn't finish looking at the Lost Toys. All I did was announce that they had them. What are these? Oh, the Wizard of Oz. Oh, these are beautiful. Oh my God. Everyone's seen the Wizard of Oz. Look at the Tin Man.
Wow.
They have the Lion. They have Dorothy. She has Toto. She does. She has Toto. Ender from Toys R Us. How much are they? $32 a piece. Oh, look at this poster. They've got old posters. Jack, the main character. Kate's mugshot. Charlie. Oh, I love Charlie. Who's this? Hey, Hurley. I love Hurley too. I loved all of them. Locke, John Locke. If you watch the show, then you know John Locke's a beast. Kate. I love her. She's so fun. And Shane, man. Oh, wow. This toy is fun. Okay, let's see what else we got over here. Bunch of t-shirts. Oh, it's a Fraggle Rock toy. Fraggle Rock. Vintage t-shirts. Wow, look at all these comics. They have Mad, Special Mutant Turtle issue, the Hoko, Kiddo, Indiano. Oh, they got a few Mads. Hey, it's Bill Cosby. Fred Flintstone. She died, forgot her name. That's Tony Danza, who's the boss. The Punisher, Fantastic Four. Tarzan of the movies. The Amazing Spider-Man coloring book. All of these comics. The Beatles, Yellow Submarine. I wasn't a Beatles fan. I don't know anything about them or Kiss. Know nothing about these people. Like him, Ozzy Osbourne. All I know is who he is. What is this? I don't know what this is supposed to be. Tell me in the comments if you know. Simpsons. Wow. Original Buzz Lightyear. Talking Electric Bank. Doesn't work anymore. Well, of course not. It's been like 20 years. A Rambo. What are these things called again? Snack packs? I don't know. Lunchbox. A Rambo lunchbox. Oh. Jaleel White as Urkel. A Family Matters. The Mask Mobile. Wallace and Gromit and the Curse of the Were-Rabbit. That's cool. I love Wallace and Gromit. I love anything stop motion puppetry. Those look like some cool lunchboxes. Oh, we didn't go down this way yet. A bunch of muscle cars. Speed Racer. I used to watch this as a kid. Loved it. If you hear a baby crying, that's my baby. Sick today. Not feeling good at all. Let's see what else. Anime. This is where you lose me. Dragon Ball Z. Bride of Chucky. I love Chucky though. Let's see what they got in here. Is this chips? Looks like it might be chips. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's chips. Yeah, it is. It says on the side. I never watched it, but I know about it. I'm not sure what these dinosaur warriors are. My Little Ponies, the original, not the new ones. G.I. Joe, oh my gosh. It's Darkwing Duck. Oh my God, his partner. Wow, this is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful set. I think that's Paul McCartney of the Beatles. Wow, that set is beautiful, I'm in love. Ninja Turtles. I love the Ninja Turtles. I just don't, oh, Jim. Look at Jim. I just don't count them as Nickelodeon. Masters of the Universe, Skeletor, another Ren and Stimpy, Pamela Anderson. Wow, that's cool. Jurassic World, Jurassic Park, Jiminy Cricket, the toy from the Master animated series. I love the animated series of these shows and movies. The Tick. Wow, that is one tiny toy. Incredible Hulk. I think I had this toy. That's Bane from Batman. Oh, look at Space Jam. Can't see it. Oh, it's the display case from McDonald's. I have all of those toys. I don't have that display, though. That display is beautiful. Look, even comes with a basketball hoop they play on. Wow. I love it. I have those toys, though. Scream. Pops. Pops galore. The Flintstones. Oh, this is beautiful. Hanna-Barbera released these toys. I didn't even know. Wow. Look at this, babe.
Wow, that's beautiful.
Right? And the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Of Notre Dame. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. This clock is beautiful. I've been looking at it. X-Men. Super Size. Wolverine. This does not look like Tinkerbell. One bit. That's Wendy. Wow, looks horrible. Captain Hook looks amazing, though. Because even Peter Pan looks a little crazy. Close, but no cigar. I had these as a kid. I did not know it was from the makers of Furby. It's a Poochie. Did you? You remember that?
I've always wanted one.
Oh my god, they used to do flips and stuff. Wow. It's cool, like now that I'm an adult, I could buy everything I wanted when I was a kid and my parents wouldn't buy me. Like, look at this old Ronald McDonald. Oh, Odie! $10? Oh, how much is he? I can't. 15, oh Jesus. Look at this Joker. Batman. That's the Joker I know. Look at Alf. Oof, he's a little dirty and a little dingy, but it's Alf. Another one. Look, ooh, look at this one. I like this one. I like this one. I think I might have this one, truth be told. Hey, it's me, Alf. What's up? Just riding my surfboard? Yeah, I think I have it. That red M&M. I'm the wrong person to come to these places. I'm so clumsy. I've been dropping everything since I've been here. I think I already owe them $7.
It's the excitement.
Yes, I'm too excited. It's like all my childhood in one place.
A Barney. How much is that?
You are grown.
So?
Look at it. The green M&M as Princess Leia. I don't like Star Wars, but oh my god, they got the whole set. Look, anybody who likes Star Wars needs to see this right on top. Oh my, there we go again, see? Damn. I am the worst.
Look at this, Barney.
Speed Racer. Oh my, is this what I think it is? It has to be. It has to be Gizmo. It's gotta be Gizmo. Oh, whoa, this is not a Gizmo.
What is that?
It's Gizmo's cousin, I don't know. Gizmo, I don't know what this, $35 for this? This thing look more like Alf. Oh no. Oh, I was so excited. I love Gremlins. I love Gizmo. I have a couple of myself. I have a Disney and Pixar box car from Toy Story. Wow, it's cute. Andy's toys. Moving the most coast to coast.
It's definitely cute.
I think these are all box car. Yeah, trains. Oh, Lionel.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he put them together.
Wow, why are they so expensive? I was uneducated.
My uncle used to collect 3D chess.
Casper had a game.
What? Oh, Casper the Friendly Ghost game. A game of chance. I don't know what the rest say. Wow, that's cool. Simpsons game, Mystery of Life. There's a bunch of games I never knew about. Look what we found, a straggler. Oh, here he goes with his friends. Living Dead dolls from The Exorcist. Look at Chucky.
Oh,
Annabelle. This is Evil Dead 2. I think this is Ash. I could be wrong though. I don't know. And Freddy Krueger.
Wow. That's
Then they got the Fantastic Four, the whole set, with everybody. Herbie, their son, Dr. Doom, everyone. Nick Fury, The Walking Dead, The Guardians of the Galaxy. They've got everything here. The Simpsons. They got Bruce Lee. What's that? Oh, yeah. Wow, an original Slinky Dog before Toy Story. Where Toy Story got the idea from. Wow. An original Slinky from before Toy Story. Now all you find is the Toy Story version. This is where Toy Story got their idea from. This is a Rocky set. Yes, it is. Oh, wow. Look at that, Creed. Yeah, and Pauly. Oh, man. Pauly. I miss him in the movies. Here we have Marvel toys. Oh, Suicide Squad. Venom. The Penguin. Scarlet Spider. Wow, look at those icons. I have one. I have Beast, but I don't have those. Oh, wow, look at the old Marvel toys. The Flash. I used to collect Marvel Legends until I had kids. Can't afford them no more. The kids or the toys. I don't know. Can't afford one of them. One of them got to go.
You.
You and your kids and my kids. All of y'all. All of y'all get out of my face. Spider-Man with a Peter Parker changeable head. Look at this. Captain America. What else we got? MODOK from Marvel Legends. Oh, this looks like a Builder MODOK or something. Wow. Incredible Hulk. Look at that giant Chucky. And a Pee Wee Herman. Oh, sorry.
Mom, what's this?
I think it's a puppet.
Is this like a
yes, puppet like action I've seen on TV. Look at Galactus, he's huge. Oh, I'm not sure why that Jason's purple. But it looks cool.
Wow, look at this Iron Man.
Marvel Legends. I know, I saw those up there. They're huge. Oh, they're old. The Master hard, right? Pops collection. Yes, it is. That's Luigi, voiced by Tony Shalhoub. He said, you want to be a Ferrari? We're making it to a Ferrari. Oh, Vanellope from Wreck-It Ralph. We just played that game, too. I'm going to wreck it. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Wendy and Abigail. I'm not sure who that is. Ariel. Wow, they literally have too many for me to look through all of them. James Bond. Jon Snow. The Black Ranger. Nala. Deadshot.
Why do I have a Chucky one? A Scooby-Doo.
Oh, my boy from Soul.
Look at Helga.
Jamie. I love that movie. That's what I said. Jamie Foxx. Lola Bunny as Wonder Woman. Prince. I never listened to Prince, so I don't know any music. Justin Timberlake from NSYNC. Wow. Bye, bye, bye. They got two Helga Patakis. Oh, oh, oh. See, there I go again. Almost dropped it. Icy Polar Bear. Conan O'Brien. I love him. Soul. Mr. Mittens. Oh, Leonardo. Oh, I have two of these. They're open. I could complete the set. I just don't know which two I have. Oh, no.
Oh, these are beautiful.
Garbage Pail like Kids. Lisa Simpson. No, I haven't seen Gizmo. Where's Gizmo?
Right here.
Right
here.
This one. Oh, I have this one.
You got it with the shirt, right?
Yeah. I thought it was the real Gizmo. Runaways. Gert. Do I have Gert? I have a lot of them. Oh, I don't think I have Gert. I have so many of these. I don't think I have Gert, though. Wait, I do have Gert. I don't have Molly Hernandez. Oh, or Nico. This show is very underrated. Roger Rabbit and Marvel made a comic book? It's a graphic novel. And it's $35. A little bit out of my budget, but it's beautiful. Indiana Jones. Notice these Walking Dead sets. And I love the Walking Dead. But as I'm pulling them off, I notice this. Back here, a collector's case, Beetlejuice. Collect case holds 12 figures, but we don't have any of the figures. Look, look. It is. It's, I how love it. It's cute. It doesn't say, oh, it's $25.
Wow.
Yeah. Just, now, this says Nickelodeon, but it does not count as Nickelodeon. But it's three different versions of Leonardo. We got Digimon figures. I remember having some of these as a kid. That's my favorite Digimon right there. He turns into the angel. Zelda. Pip-Boy. Oh, look, more autographs. I had his. That's Val Venus. I had his autograph. What's this? Oh, wow. Team Rocket. Ash and Misty. And they got Meowth, Togepi, Psyduck, Eevee, Charmander, Jigglypuff. Oh, wow, these are from Burger King. The cards that they use. The golden cards. Wow. Poliwag, Charizard, Zelda. Wow, look at, they got Vaporeon. I don't know who that is, because he's not a Pokemon.
Look at this little
pup. Oh, 16. Oof. That thing going to the asshole.
Play with me, the Iron Giant.
Oh my god, Superman. Yes. I think I have this one though.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's so beautiful. I want the old one. The one that has Hogarth with him. Comes a little toy. Oh wow, look at those old Ninja Turtles. Oh, that's Rocksteady and Bebop. Contra. Whoa.
This is beautiful.
What's that? Oh, yeah.
With the rings.
Mm-hmm.
Look, from Kingdom Hearts.
Look at this old Super Mario toy. Wow, it's a shower. That is so cool. I wish I had this as a kid.
Look at the old games.
Oh, my. The real Ghostbusters. I keep talking about this and talking about it. Oh, my God. Remember we used to play these games? They sucked so bad.
Yeah.
They're so fun though. Yes. Especially the McDonald's ones. These games were so fun. Double Dragon. I think I even had this one. Was this Mike Tyson's Punch Out? Looks like it. It's old Sega games. Mystery posters? Minecraft. Oh. Not a fan. Then finally, Hulkamania. Wow, look at that. Babe, look at that. A wanted poster for O.J. Simpson.
What?
Uh-huh.
You see that Freddy?
Star Wars. What Freddy?
Above the door. Over there.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at all the old systems. SNES, NES. They got the Iron Man VR that I want. I'm going to get it one day. You got the re-release NES.
Yeah, but pretty cool.
G.I. Joe's, He-Man, Master of the Universe. Look. What? Ultimate Warrior, Jurassic Park. What's Leatherhead?
You see him?
Leatherface?
Yeah.
Yeah, from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I'm not big on that type of
but
stuff,
that's
though.
So cool.
I don't like horror movies.
And we were in Texas and I was scared. They were going to take us to the house.
Alright, Steve, you ready to get this stuff?
Wow, this is nice. This is one of everything.
What is it? Oh, Pennywise?
Yeah.
The real Ghostbusters, once again. Star Wars. Look at that. Galactus fighting the Fantastic Four. I love that Pee Wee Herman doll. I wish I could leave with it and with this Chucky doll. McDonald's Playland. No way. The playset for the McDonald's Land characters. Wow. McDonald's made toys. Wow. Look at that. Well, thank you for watching my vlog. Please, if you liked what you saw, like, subscribe, leave a comment, help me out, please. Whenever you do that, it helps me get exposure to other YouTubers looking for content like mine. So, anyway, again, thank you for watching, and 90s Nickelodeon is life.